Today we taste of healthy foods and practice eating well to keep us strong. People all over the world and even in this room are different, but we all have things in common. We can work together, share together, learn together, live together, and then together.